Hello and welcome to the We All Fit 28 Day Challenge. I am known as Danielle and I will be joining you on your fitness journey for this 28 day program. Thank you for taking part in the challenge and well done for taking this step in your unique fitness transformation. Throughout the 28 days, we will help you to boost your confidence, improve form, improve strength and flexibility. And primarily for this 28 days, we will transform our bums and tums. We'd like to invite you to join the journey with your own before and after photo. You can post these to our Facebook page or our Instagram linked on our website, or you could email your photos to us on weallfitlimited@outlook.com. Please feel free to email me directly on the same email address, weallfitlimited@outlook.com, if you have any questions or concerns regarding the program, okay? I would also like to make you aware that We All Fit Limited will not be held responsible for any injury or illness that may be incurred during this 28 day journey, okay? So please, please be sure to check with your medical advisor or professional with regard to your taking part in this program if you have concerns about your medical condition, okay? So enough chit chat, let's get the party started. Let's be unique because we all fit. Okay, everybody, thanks for being here. We're about to start our session. Just so you're aware, every session will start with a warm-up and will end with a cool-down, okay? That is our priority. We're going to warm up, get our minds ready. We're going to get our bodies ready so that we're ready to go with the flow of the exercise, okay? So make sure you got plenty of fluids next to you. Make sure you got suitable footwear if you feel like you want to train outdoors or indoors with footwear. It's totally up to you, okay? First thing we want to do is mobilize our body, okay? So we just start by rotating the wrist nice and slow, just so that we get those joints and those muscles working ready for action, okay? And all you want to do is start moving your arms, get the elbows going, and try and push the shoulders forward. Just follow my lead, okay? It's okay if it's your first time or if you're a pro, do your own thing, but just follow me here. Start rotating the shoulders backwards, nice and controlled. And remember to breathe, okay, guys? That's it. Okay, next thing we're gonna do is rotate the neck nice and slow. That's it. And take it the opposite way. Nice and controlled. Push the head side to side. And now forward and back. All the way back. Forward again. And all the way back. Look side to side. So, okay. Next thing we're going to do is get our arms up and just rotate the arms forward. Palms up, nice and strong. And rotate the arms forward. That's it. You want to try and keep your knees nice and soft, okay? So. And start making those circles a bit bigger. And bigger again. So. And really big. Let's get those shoulders working. Sit. This time, keep them big while we're going backwards, okay? Nice and controlled. And start making them a little bit smaller. Smaller again. And really small. I know. Stay strong. Keep breathing. Okay, and shake them off, shake them off, shake them off. Next thing we want to do is just raise the knee, and all we want to do is rotate the ankle. Okay. And change direction of the ankle. And flex the ankle forward, like so, and back up. Okay. Shake that out. We're going to do the same with the left leg. Rotate the ankle. You might feel a bit of cracking, okay, if the joints is completely fine. It shouldn't hurt, it just means that they're a bit stiff. Don't worry, after this 28 days, everything will be fine. And now forward and back. Okay, and shake that out. The next thing we want to do is just get our hips mobilized. So we just want to raise up the knee and open the hip out to the side, okay? We'll do that a couple of times, nice and controlled. You don't want to twist your body too much. We just want to be rotating the hip and getting the groin activated, okay? Try and keep your hips facing forward during this exercise. Keep moving. It's good balance practice as well. Next leg. Set. This time we want to raise it up out to the side and bring it back to the center of the body, okay? Keep the balance, keep the hips facing forward. Amazing. And change leg. You might need to balance against a wall or a partner, whatever you got there. And all we want to do, nice stiff hips, is we want to just swing the hip. Okay? Swing the leg so we can get those hips warmed up. You don't want to overcompensate, you don't want to bend forward, you don't want to go back. All you want to do is keep the body nice and upright, nice neutral spine, squeeze the pelvis, and just let the legs swing, okay? Also, don't twist your body. So when you're swinging, don't twist your body, okay? Should just be nice and controlled, nice and relaxed. That's it. Try not to curve your back, okay? And change leg, same again, keep the form. Don't overcompensate, all right? So. Beautiful. This time, same idea, but the leg is gonna go in front of the body and out to the side. Same again, you don't wanna overcompensate. You don't wanna be tilting over. Hold onto something if you have to. Neutral spine. And just swing side to side, nice and controlled, okay? Hips nice and stiff, facing forward. That's it. And keep breathing. Most of all, keep smiling. And change leg. Set. Okay, this time we're just gonna bend our knees slightly, and what we wanna do is just rotate the knees. Just up on the toes, back on the heels. And change direction. All right, all those joints are waking up now. Body's ready to go. Okay, and shake it off, shake it off. Well done. The next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna start getting into motion, okay? So we're still mobilizing, but we're gonna be moving and stretching out as well. So we're just gonna do a little jog, and then we're gonna do a floor sweep. Okay, nice and controlled. You don't wanna arch the back. Just wanna nice and controlled. If you only can go here, that's perfectly fine. If you can go all the way down, it's perfectly fine. You do what is best for you, okay? Put a little jog in the middle, just to get the muscles warm. And keep breathing, keep moving. This is good balance practice as well, so enjoy. Sit so I can see you. Keep moving. Okay, the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna keep the jug in motion, but we're gonna do our gates a bit quicker, all right? So we're still activating the hips, up and out. Nice and controlled. Try and keep the form. Try not overcompensate on stretch, okay? Just keep it nice and controlled. This time we're going to close the gate. So out to the side and to the middle. Sit. Everybody getting warm. Keep breathing, keep pushing through. Okay, this time what we're going to do, we're going to keep the jog, and all we're going to do is raise up the knee and extend it out back down. Okay, try not to turn the hip, keep it nice and straight, and just push out. Nice and controlled. Yeah. Good. Keep breathing, stay focused. Amazing. So we're going to up the intensity a bit on a warm up. We're going to get the blood flowing, get our heart rate up, okay? No worries. If you need to take a break, you're welcome to do that. Don't go into discomfort, okay? You need to be comfortable. You need to be on your ball, knowing your limits, all right? If you feel like you can go harder, by all means, you're welcome to do that. But stick with me. We'll progress through this 28 days together, okay? So what we're going to do is three rounds. We're going to do a little spot run. We're going to do some jumping jacks, what I call scissor jacks, and some side skips, okay? So our spot run is a basic spot run. You can run as fast as you like or as slow as you like, or you can just step on the spot until you're ready to run, okay? A jumping jack should look like this, starting position, all the way up to the top, all the way back, okay? And if you do it quickly, it should look like this. Right, nice and controlled. When you land, make sure you're landing nice and soft on the knees, okay? We don't want to be messing up any knees or anything here. Next exercise is a scissor jack. Basically, all it is opposite arm to opposite leg. Nice and controlled, soft knees again. Pushing out to the front and the back. Okay, so it should look like this. Nice and controlled, nice soft knees. And our last one, we've got an imaginary skipping rope, and all we're doing is hopping side to side, okay? Nice and controlled. So we're going to do that for three rounds, okay? Bear with me. Let's do this. First one, 10 seconds, run and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And jumping jacks, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And scissor jacks. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And skip. 1, 2, 3. Breathe. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And run. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and jump. Five, four, three, two, and one, and scissor jacks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Skip. Make sure to take a break if you need it, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And last one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And jump. 2, 3. Breathe. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go into the scissor jacks. and 10 and skip. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job, everybody. Get some water, take a break, shake your body out, get your mind ready. Here comes our 28-day workout. Let's do this. Yeah, so for our first set of exercises today, I'll walk you through all the exercises today, okay? It's our first day, don't panic. If this is your first time or if you're unsure, we'll help you to get the form right. We'll make sure that everything goes smoothly, okay? So our first exercise in our workout today is a squat. What we wanna do is get our feet shoulder width apart, okay? All we're gonna do is put all the weight back in our heels. Nice and control, gonna sit back, okay, in a squat. We wanna try and stop our knees from collapsing in, and we don't want our knees to go over our toes, okay? So, nice and control, and back up. And back up, okay? All the weight in the heels, try and keep the back as straight as possible, okay? And back up. That's our first exercise, is a squat. Our second exercise is a lunge. What we wanna do is split the legs, one foot forward, one foot back, and we just wanna dip that knee, okay? You wanna be in a position where your knee is not going over your toe. Nice and control, just like that, okay? We're gonna do 10 on each side, all right? See, my knee is not going over my toe, okay? Nice and control. The next one we're gonna do another squat. All we wanna do is widen the stance a bit. So a little bit wider. Same rules apply, feet facing forward, weight in the heels, and sit back, okay? And up. Knees nice and strong, not going over the toe, and back up, okay? Our last exercise in this set is a low plank. What we want to do, forearms to the floor, okay? Nice and strong, toes up. If you need to regress this exercise, knees down, just like so, back nice and straight, okay? So, we're going to do the plank for a 20 count. Okay, so guys, stick with me. Let's do our first round. We get a minute rest between each round. We're doing 3 rounds today, okay? So, first one up is 10 squats. Get your form ready. I'll turn on the side for this one. Form ready, nice and strong. Weight in the heels and down. Up, one, down. Up, squeeze the core down. Up, down, that's 4, down, up, that's 5, down, up, 6, breathe, 7, down, up, 8, 2 more, up, 9, down, up, that's 10, into a lunge, nice and control, and down, 1, down, 2, keep smiling, down, 3, and down, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, 9, 1 more, and change legs, keep the form, okay, squeeze the core, engage the core and squeeze your pelvis. The best way I can explain squeezing the pelvis is if you really need to take a pee, that's squeezing your pelvis, okay? You're holding it all in. I think we're on 8, 9, and 10. Into our mid squat. Not so wide, but nice and wide, just past the shoulders. Same rules, and down. 1, good. Down. 2, good. 3, 4, 5, well done. 6, 7, 8, 9, squeeze, and 10, and into low plank. Come on, guys. Hold it. We got 20 seconds here. Remember to regress it if you need to, okay? And here we go. 20 count, go. Remember to breathe, okay? And that's halfway. Keep going. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. That's our first set of our first workout today. Get some water in, take your minute rest, and I'll see you back here for the second set. Okay, well done for taking your rest. I hope you're feeling okay. Don't forget that you can take your rest anytime during this workout, okay? No one's here to judge you. I'm here to help you, okay? So, here we go. Back to our squats. Nice and strong, shoulder width apart. 10 count, here we go, and down. 1, keep those knees out. 2, 3, that's it. All the weight in the heels. 4, 5, keep breathing, 6, 7, squeeze the core, 8, 9, and 10, into our lunges, here we go, and down, 1, 2, push, squeeze, 4, starting to feel it now, it's okay, take a rest if you need to, okay? 6, 7, keep the form, 8, 9, last one, 10, swap legs, here we go, down, squeeze that pelvis, let's get them bums in shape, 4, 5, keep the knee behind the toe, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, into the mid squat, okay, nice and control, and down, 1, 2, push, 3, 4, 5, well done, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Into the low plank. Here we go. 20 count. Keep breathing. Take a rest if you need to. Squeeze that pelvis. Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze the core. Halfway there. five, four, three, two, and one. Guys, you're doing an amazing job. That was the second set. Get your minute rest, okay? Do what you gotta do, fix your hair, tie your lace, whatever it is. Psych yourself up and get back here for the third set, okay? You're doing an amazing job. So proud of you, thanks. Okay, beautiful beings, this is the last set of this exercise, okay? So here we go, 10 squats, ready, and down. One, keep the form everywhere. Focus on your form more than you do on speed, okay? We need to get the form right. Four, five, good. Six, seven, breathe and squeeze. Oh. Just came up with a new cliche. Nine, 10, lunge away, here we go. One, two, three, four, keep focus. Five, and six, seven, keep the form. Eight, knees behind the toes, one more. Change that leg. Here we go. Down. One. Down. Two. Down. Three. Down. Four. Down. Five. Down. Six. And seven. Breathe. Nine. Ten. Mid squats, guys. But wider and down. One. Down, two, down, three, four, five, six, seven, feel it, eight, nine, one more, 10, straight into low plank, here we go, 20 second count, guys, you can do it. Keep breathing. Breathe. Focus, okay? 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Okay, so that's the first part of our workout done. Good job, get your rest, come back, okay? We're almost done. Okay guys, I hope you had a good rest. Well done on that first section of our exercise, okay, today. For the second part of this exercise, we're gonna move on to a bit more intense movement, okay? No problem, all the exercises we can regress or progress to your unique ability, okay? So, first exercise is called high knees. This is what you're gonna look like after 28 days, okay? Don't worry, if it's your first time, we'll get you there. If you need to regress it, guys, just do it nice and controlled, okay? Keep the knees nice and soft and just a hop in between, all right? If you want to go balls out, as they say, go ahead. Feel free, okay? Going to do 10 high knees. Next one is what's called moving squats. So we did a basic squat, same rules apply, weight in the heels. All we're going to be doing is nice and controlled movement side to side, okay? So weight in the heels all the way back. You can put your hands on your shoulders, wherever you want them. I usually put them out front. And all we're doing, nice and controlled, is stepping side to side, okay? You don't want to be bouncing. You don't want to be tilting and throwing like this. It's all from the hips, okay? Nice and controlled movements. You could call it a crab walk if you want. It's a bit like a crab movement, isn't it? So, there you go. Next one is an in and out. A lot more intense, but hey, don't worry. Same again, after 28 days, this is what it's gonna look like, okay? In and out. If you feel today you just wanna step in and out, by all means, okay? You do what you need to suit it to your own personal needs, no problem. Take your time and regress it or progress it as you want to, okay? And the last exercise is a plank, but this time it's a high plank. So basically, it's a press-up position, all right? Here we go. Just like so, nice and controlled, flat back as always. If we need to regress this, same goes for the low plank, knees to the floor, okay? Squeeze the core, squeeze the glutes. You guys ready to have some fun? Here we go. So, first starting off, high knees, movement squats, in and outs, high planks. Stick with me, guys. I got your back. So, here we go. High knees, 10 count, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Onto our moving squats, okay? Down, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. In and out, down, out, in. 1, out, in. 2, out, in. 3, out, in. Breathe out, in. 5, out, in. Out, in. 7, out, in. That's 8, 9. That's 10. Good job. High plank. Here we go. 20 count again. Put your knees down if you need to, okay? Push through. Breathe. And 10 seconds. And rest. Good job. This one is intense, guys, I get it. It's okay, no shame in resting, okay? You'll see me rest. If you need a rest, by all means do it, okay? We're here to support you, not to hurt you. Okay, so enjoy your water. See you back here after your break. Okay, everybody, hope you had a good rest. Let's get into our second set of this section of exercises, okay? So into it, high knees and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And moving squats, knees behind the toes, okay? Keep the form, two, three, four, five, and back. One, two, three, four, five. In and out. Come on, guys. Let's do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Breathe. 10. And high plank. 20 seconds. Go. Keep breathing. Keep that core and the pelvis squeezed, okay? Nice and control. That's it. 10 seconds. Push. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We got one more set of this section, okay? You're doing an amazing job. Keep breathing. Keep admiring your unique ability, okay? Whether you're a beginner or you're an absolute pro at this sort of stuff. Do you. Be you. I'll see you for the next section. Okay, guys, let's get straight into it. High knees and go. 1, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Moving squats. Keep the form, okay, everybody? Stay focused. Don't go away from the form. 4, 5, and back. 2, 3, 4, and 5. In and out. Here we go. 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Next one is a high plank, I believe. 20 seconds. Here we go. Don't forget to regress if you need to. Okay? Rest if you need to. Keep breathing. Keep the core nice and tight. Keep pushing. And 10 seconds left, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Enjoy your rest. Keep breathing. See you back here for the last section of our workout. Hi, and welcome back to the session. Okay, we're on our last and final section of the exercise today. We're going to do a bit of floor work. Okay, it's not as intense as tiring, but it is intense. It can be painful. Bear with me, I'll walk you through every section of it. Okay, so our first exercise will be a bridge. All you want to do is put your feet shoulder width apart, just like we did in a squat. Okay, all the weight in the heels. Lay back, nice and controlled, and all we want to do is raise up from the bottom all the way up to the top. To progress this exercise, you can bring your feet in further, okay? And same goes, push up to the top. We'll pause for a second and back down. When we go back down, we don't want to touch the floor. We want to come back up straight away, okay? So that's our first exercise. Next one we're going to do is called bicycles. All you're doing is on your back and you're riding an imaginary bicycle. Okay, sounds simple enough. Nice and controlled. If you need to regress this, put your hands under your bum just to take the weight off your back and cycle like this. To progress it a bit more, you can sit up into a C position and cycle here. All you advanced exercise people. Okay, our next one. So we're going to be lying on the side like so. Okay, hand out to the front, knees bent, and you want your feet in line with your neutral spine position, okay? Straight off your bum, feet down there. And all we want to do is from the hips, we want to just raise our knee, nice and controlled. We don't want any twisting, okay? We don't want to be going, turning our hips, all of this. Hips nice and tight, glutes are squeezed. Raise up and down. I can only go here before I start overcompensating, okay? So you shouldn't be getting too high. Just keep that in mind. Stay true to yourself, okay? It's not a competition. And just raise up and down, nice and controlled. Rest your head if you need to, okay? Do 10 of them on each side. Our next one is a V shape. We want to make a C with our seating position. And all we want to do is make a V with the body. Yeah, and we want to hold it for a count of 10. We'll progress it to 20 seconds and then 30 and then a minute as we move through the 28 days, okay? And last one is we're going to do 10 seconds on each side with a side plank, okay? You can regress this by bending the knees and putting them down. Same again, keep a neutral body, neutral spine, and just raise up. You should still feel it in your obliques, okay? Shouldn't get away from pain by regressing it. But if you feel like you're able, up on the ankles and your feet and hold it for 10 seconds. This section is a lot more intense, guys. Bear with me. Trust me, you're gonna get the bums and tums of your life. So let's do this. Okay, so here we go with our bridges. Feet shoulder width apart, all the weight in the heels, okay? And up, hold down. Up, that's two. Up, keep squeezing the core and your glutes, okay? That's four, and up, five. Up, six. Up, seven, up, eight, keep breathing, up, nine, up, squeeze, 10, into a bicycle. Remember, put your hands under your bum if you need to do your bicycle. If not, up in the C position. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9 and 10. Onto the side. Okay, feet in line with the bum and the back. Nice and controlled. Knees bent and raise. That's one. Squeeze the glutes. Two. And three. Four. Five. Breathe. Six. Seven. Eight. 9 and 10. Be sure to be lifting with the glutes, okay? Same for the other side, and go. 1, 2, keep those hips facing forward. 3, 4, 5, 6, I know. 7, it doesn't look like much. 8, 9, and 10. Into our V shape. Nice and controlled. And hold. Breathe. Five, four, three, two, and one. Side plank. And up. Keep the body nice and high, okay? Nice and straight. Only 10 seconds. Five, four, 3, 2, and 1. Change sides. Up. Breathe. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Amazing. Take your minute rest. We got 2 more sets, okay? Well done, everybody. Okay, everybody, let's do our second set and bridges. Here we go. Keep the form, keep breathing, and please keep smiling. All right? Up, 1. Up, 2. Squeeze up, 3. Up, 4. Breathe up, 5. Up, 6. Up, 7. And squeeze. That's 8. 9 and 10. Into the bicycle. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Onto your side. Set up your position and go. 1, 2. Beautiful. 3. Yeah, I feel it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep breathing. And 10. Change sides. Feel like a model. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep the form. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into a V shape. Nice and controlled, everybody. That's it. And hold. Five, four, three, two, one. Side planks. Here we come. Up. Stay focused, keep breathing. Stay strong. This is the second set of last bit of our workout today. 3, 2, 1, and change. Here we go, last bit, push. Five, four, 3, 2, and 1. Rest it out. One last set we got, okay, and that's it for the day. Last set, everybody. Here we go. And bridges. Keep the form. Go. 1, 2, 3. Nice and controlled. Squeeze. 4, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Into the bicycle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Let's get those glutes working. I'll do it this way this time, okay? Just so you can see my feet and my back positioning. And raise. One, two, three. I always put my hand here to stabilize my hip from turning. So I just keep a check on myself, you know? And seven, eight, nine, and 10. Change sides. Always make sure that your form is right, okay, before you start exercising. This will prevent a lot of injury. Three and four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Going into a V shape, here we go. Nice and control and hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, smile, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side planks up. 10 seconds, hold it. Five, four, three, two, and one. Change. Keep breathing. Three, two, and one. Amazing. That's our workout for today. All we got left to do is our cool down. Get your fluids in, shake your body out, and get ready to relax. Well done. Okay, so with every session what we offered, we make sure that we do a warm up, and just as importantly, maybe more importantly, we make sure we do a cool down, okay? So we're gonna take about 10 to 15 minutes just to cool our bodies down, get that adrenaline out that we've just experienced, you know, and get our muscles back to normal life just before we go back to our routines, okay? So. First off, if we just take some deep breaths in, nice and controlled, we want to breathe in through the nose, okay? Nice and controlled, up and out through the mouth. Good, and in and out. In and out. And we'll do one more in. And out. Good. What we want to do is put our arms out to the side, nice and controlled, nice and strong, nice and straight, okay? Stay with me, everybody. Feet straight forward, and all we're going to do is push the upper part of our body over and down to the right. Keep breathing and bring it up nice and slow. And down to the left. Look up at the other hand. Do not push your body past your boundaries, okay? You will feel when it's becoming uncomfortable. You just want to take that discomfort off a little bit, okay? To prevent any overstretching. Let's go back to the right side. And back to the left. Good. Okay, and bring it up. This time what we want to do, leg shoulder width apart, and we just want to push straight out to the front, okay? Knees nice and bent, not too far. Push the bum out. Try and get the back as flat as possible. Push out. Keep breathing. Bring the hands down and roll up nice and slow. And once more, we push out again. Bum out to the back. Big push, nice stretch. Keep breathing, beautiful. And go down. I do not advise you to skip the cool down, okay? No matter what you got going on, it can wait. Make sure you get this cool down done, okay? If we go to the floor, what we want to do, we want to put our knees just below our hips, and we want our hands just below our shoulders. And what we want to do is dip our back in, curve our tailbone up, and then push our back out and curve. Push the tailbone under the bum, squeeze, and back down. Curve and arch. One more curve, nice and control, and arch. Okay, and now just push back into a child's pose. You want your bum to sit on the heels of your feet, okay? Want your hands to push out as far as you can. You should feel it all in the arms, all in the shoulders, all in the back. Nice pull. And breathe. Now what we want to do is push forward. We're going to come into what they call a cobra, I believe. And push up and hold. If you only can go to here, okay guys, regress it to your own ability. You can go all the way and your head touches your bum, by all means. And down. Push back into a child's pose. And push down on the arms. Push down on the bum. And push forward once more. Great. And hold. And down and back. Okay. Great. Okay. What we'd like to do now is make like an S shape with your legs, or number five, whatever you see here. One leg straight across the body and one alongside your body like so, okay? What we want to do, hips nice and straight. All we want to do is push our upper body forward, okay? Just push the body forward. Sit. Beautiful. And keep smiling. That's it. Keep breathing. Relax back. This time what we're going to do, we're going to push forward, but we're going to use our arms as well. So push forward with the arms. You'll feel a little bit more in the glutes. Feel a little bit more in the groin. That's it. Nice and control. And hold it. And bring it back up. Keep breathing through these stretches, okay? Don't compare your ability to mine, okay? If I'm going a bit further than you, or I'm not going as far as you can, you go the extra mile. Feel like you can't make it that far right now, it's day one. Don't panic. We'll get you on day 28. This time, put the elbows to the floor and push down on the body, okay? Keep breathing through the stretch. Beautiful. And let's change legs. Okay. Nice form. Nice strong hips. Push forward. That's it. Keep breathing, everybody. And relax back. This time, get the hands involved. Push out. Ooh. This is one of my personal favorites. I like this one. Okay, and relax up. This time, let's get those arms to the floor. Push, keep breathing. It's a perfect glute stretch for what we've achieved today, okay? Push. Okay, beautiful. This time, what we're gonna do, feet out nice and straight, roughly shoulder width apart, and all we wanna do is push your arms out, okay? Push the whole upper body forward. Try not to hunch your back and do this. Just push the body out and keep the back nice and straight. Sit. Beautiful. Keep the chin off the chest and keep breathing, keep smiling. And relax. And once more, push out again. Same rules apply. That's it, nice and strong. And relax, okay? What we wanna do is put the right leg out, bring the left leg in, and we wanna push the body forward, okay? So push forward. Keep the back nice and straight. And relax. This time, let's get the arms involved. Push out as far as you can. Keep breathing. And change legs. Same again, push the body out. Nice and controlled. Doing a great job, everybody. Absolutely amazing work. Relax, and this time push all the way out with the arms, okay? Amazing, okay? Next thing we wanna do, okay, one knee to the floor. We just wanna push this leg all the way back as far as we can and push down on this knee. Okay? Push down. You should have your leg flat to the floor, though, okay? If it helps, you can put your leg like so. And you should feel it all in the back of your thighs and up into your glutes. And put those forearms to the floor. And push up on the back toe. Keep those glutes squeezing. Keep that core engaged. And keep smiling. Okay, let's change legs. Same again. Leg nice and flat. Slide that foot back. And push the leg in. Up on the hands. Almost cheated then. Okay. And now push down on the forearms. Oh, this is a good stretch after a bums and tums workout. And push up on that toe and down into the leg. Squeeze, hold it. And relax down. Okay. This next one, nice little groin stretch for you. We're gonna put our feet together like so, okay? We're gonna try and get our arms to the sides of our knees. Hold on to your ankles or your legs, wherever you feel comfortable, and push down. Try and keep the back nice and straight. Get the chin off the chest, okay? And hold it. Sit, push. Push. And relax. Okay, and push down. Okay, Hold it. And relax. Okay, for our next one, we're just gonna get the hip flexors a little stretch here. So you want one knee to the floor, one knee up, one foot up, just like so. If I turn to the side, you can see a bit better. And what we wanna do is tilt the hips under, okay? So you go from a natural position here and you wanna tilt your hips under. It's gonna do like this motion, okay? Tilt the hips and push forward on your thighs, okay? You shouldn't have to move the body substantially. Just that little tilt and just that little force forward should make you feel your hip flexors stretching, okay? And hold it. Hold it. I know, I feel it, I feel it. And relax. You see, when you relax, nothing happens to your body, okay? You just take off the tension. And once more. Tilt those hips and just push the body into the hip flexor. Squeeze. Nice stretch there. And let's change legs. Same again. Get those hips tilting under and push forward. And relax. And tilt. Push, squeeze, and keep breathing, everybody. Hold it. Well done. And shake it off, shake it off. Okay, just relax on our knees here. If you want to sit, it's totally up to you. Okay, and all we want to do is take our arm, put it behind our back like so, and we want to push down on the elbow, okay? Nice and controlled. Keep the back nice and straight and keep the core engaged. Keep breathing and relax the arm. We're going to put the same arm back again, okay? We'll try and stretch each part of our body twice. Push down. Squeeze and change arms, okay? Next arm, sit, pull down, relax, keep the back nice and straight, chin off the chest and rest, and once more for the right arm, okay? Amazing. You should feel that you've calmed down quite a lot now and you're not panting anymore. You should feel nice and relaxed at this point, okay? This is the nice relaxing part. It hurts, I know, I can admit stretching hurts. Right, we're gonna put the arm across the body this time. You either wanna use your other arm on the forearm or just above the elbow. Do not pull in on the joint, okay? Either above or below the elbow and squeeze. All those planks got our arms hurt in the day, huh? Okay, change. Squeeze. Sit. And last time for the stretch. And change. Okay, if we can stand up nice and slow, okay, however you like. Nice and safe. And all we want to do is take in a couple deep breaths, okay, just to get all of that worry and stress off the workout off our shoulders today. So, nice deep breath in. And breathe out. Nice deep breath in and breathe out. Last one, breathe in and out. Just tilt your head to the side. You don't want to pull on your head. All I want you to do is rest your hand on your head, okay? Don't pull down on your head. get a nice little stretch there and change. Okay, head to the side, rest your hand. Amazing, absolutely amazing. There we go, well done. That is our first day done and dusted. Day one of 28 days. Big well done to you all. Thank you all for taking part and giving it your all. Be sure to take on plenty of fluids over your rest. Enjoy your rest, put your feet up. If you need to have a little stretch, feel free to email me if you need to. Our phone number is on the website as well. And I will see you tomorrow. Thanks again for taking part. And thank you for giving your all to your unique transformation. So go and be unique, because we all fit.